A very happy morning to my cute little children. So kids, here we are with chapter division. Topic revision of class 2. Division आपके class 2 में भी था ना, तो आज हम वो revise करेंगे and we will study properties of division. Today's date 12th September 2020 and teacher Yamini ma'am, your maths teacher. So come on, let's begin our class. Now we will solve a sum 12 divided by 3. Okay, so how do we do this? 12 and 3. ये हमने second standard में पढ़ा था, अब हम उसका revision कर रहे हैं. Okay, so what we will do now, we will write the table of 3 here. Okay, so see, 3 ones are 3, okay, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 50. Okay, this is how we do division. Now see, यहाँ पर क्या है, 12 है, तो 3 के टेबल में 12 कब आता है? 3 fours are 12. देखा आपने, 3 fours are 12. So what we will, I will write here, 4. 3 fours are 12. So I will write here 12. फिर हम उनको करते हैं माइनस. Then we get 0 because 12 minus 12 is 0. So our answer is 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. ये हमने पढ़ा था second standard में और अभी हमने इसको किया है revise. Okay? Now children, 12 is known as dividend. 12 को हम क्या बोलते हैं? Dividend. 3 को हम क्या बोलते हैं? Divisor. And 4 is our quotient and 0 is our remainder. Okay? This is what you have learned in your second standard. We have just revised it. Now we will see properties of division. Now we will study properties of division. The first property, when we divide a number by 1, the quotient is the number itself. See, 9 divided by 1 is 9. We will always get the quotient as the same number. See, 427 divided by 1, 427. 18 divided by 1, 18. 1735 divided by 1, 1735. It's very simple because when we divide 9 by 1, okay, so 1 nines are 9, hai na? So that's why our quotient is 9. Har ek case mein hume yahi answer milega. Jabhi bhi hum kisi number ko 1 se divide karenge, to hume wahi number wapas milega. Now comes our second property. When we divide 0 by a number, the quotient is 0. 0 divided by 5, 0. 0 divided by 175, 0. हम 0 को किसी भी के साथ divide करें, हमको answer हमेशा 0 मिलता है. Let's see how. Red, okay. See, 0 divided by 5. Okay. 5 के table में 0 कब आता है? 5 zeros are 0. तो 5 zeros are 0. So हमारा यहाँ पे आंसर क्या आया? 0 आया. That's why 0 divided by 5 is 0. Okay? Now we will move towards our next property. Now our third property. When we divide a number by itself, the quotient is 1. Very simple. 15 divided by 15, 1. 27 divided by 27, 1. Why? See, let's see the first example, 15. If we are dividing 15 by 15, 15 ki table mein kab aayega? 15 ones are 15. So 15 ones are 15, 0. So 1 is our quotient. So here we get 1. ओके हम कोई भी नंबर को अगर उसी से ही डिवाइड करेंगे तो हमारा आंसर हमेशा 1 आएगा. नाउ चिल्ड्रन द फोर्थ प्रॉपर्टी इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके ये आप ध्यान से समझना. वी कैन नॉट चेंज द ऑर्डर ऑफ द डिविजेंट एंड डिवाइजर इन डिविजन. 14 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 इज इक्वल टू 7 बट 2 डिवाइडेड बाय 14 इज नॉट पॉसिबल. ठीक है देखो मल्टीप्लीकेशन में वॉट वॉज द केस इन मल्टीप्लीकेशन. सी इन मल्टीप्लीकेशन वी कैन चेंज द ऑर्डर. 7 टूज आर इज इक्वल टू 2 सेवन्स आर ओके विच इज इक्वल टू 14 है ना. हम ऑर्डर चेंज करते थे पर हमें आंसर हमेशा एक ही मिलता था. 7 2s are is 14 and 2 7s are is also 14. But this is not the case in division. 14 divided by 2 is 7. Okay? अगर हम 14 को 2 से डिवाइड करेंगे तो हमें 7 मिलेगा. But 2 is divided by 14 is not possible. Okay? Because 2 does not comes in the table of 14. That's why. Last. Division by 0 is not possible. We cannot divide 0. Why? Because 0 is nothing. 0 तो कुछ भी नहीं है. Division मतलब क्या होता है? कोई चीज़ बांटना, divide करना. अगर मेरे पास 4 apples है, तो मैं एक-एक apple सबको दे सकती हूँ. I am dividing my apple. But 0 मतलब कुछ भी नहीं. Nothing. So how can we divide it? We cannot divide it. So that's why division by 0 is not possible. So here we complete our revision of second standard and properties of division. Now time for your homework. So children, for today this was it. Study very well, complete your homework, be healthy, keep smiling, may God bless you.